According to Kassanda District Health officials, over 160 cases were registered in Kassanda health centers in the past 3 months. William Seguia, the tuberculosis and leprosy focal person at Kassanda District, says that this number was registered in the health unit. However, there are fears that there are more cases in the community from those who don't report to hospitals.
Far Kassanda District is a high burden district with via TB issues, because there are so many TB cases, TB clients in the district, and there are so many others who are missed. They are still in the community, that we need more interventions to make sure that we at least we also find out those missing TB cases.
All this has been revealed in a meeting held at the district headquarters to launch a partnership with Philomera Foundation, an organization which is coming up to support the district in the fight against tuberculosis.
Management and treatment of TB through regular and effective planning, monitoring and support supervision in Kassanda District. We hope as this book army, we shall be pushing to strengthen the management and treatment of TB. TB is a deadly disease.
Joseph Kaira, the team leader in Philomera, explains that they are set to use all possible measures to see that they support Kassanda District in the fight against tuberculosis. Kaira has called upon residents to abide by the directive of the health officials in order to avoid the spread of the disease.
Our specific emphasis on TB prevention, and we have come to Kassanda under a program dubbed Improving TB Care and Support Services in Kassanda District. We are aimed at basically enhancing community-led monitoring approach. That is the best way of providing feedback in case of TB clients to the relevant parties, to ensure there is a clear follow-up and ensure that they live life purposefully and up to their full potential.
A number of strategies have been set up in Kassanda to help in tracing the contacts of positive cases. This includes using mobile applications for the affected persons to get support, among others. Report compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news.